Hello, my name is Drew Ben Hudgens. Three things you need to know about seat belts, shoulder harnesses, or safety restraints. Number one, you may know some people that say, oh, I don't want to wear those in case I run off into a lake, I won't be able to get out of the car. Well, that's a bunch of bunk. It's mandatory, it's the law. So everybody should wear their seat belt and shoulder harness. Number two, it's smart. It's not going to save you from all injuries, but it will definitely help you survive a bad crash. So always wear your seatbelt and safety harness. Number three, if you don't have your seatbelt or shoulder harness on and your injury was caused by a failure to wear the safety restraint, or it was made worse because you didn't have your safety restraint on, that can be used against you. That can reduce any monetary award that you're entitled to. So very simply, always wear your seatbelt and shoulder harness. There's more, much more. If you have any questions, call me. Call Drew Ben Hudgens. One call, that's all.